with the Big Easy bursting at the seams over the Super Bowl Carnival weekend, communities north of the lake are welcoming the overflow with open arms. As reporter Heath Allen shows us, the North Shore is set to reap a big economic harvest.
Certainly the Super Bowl, Carnival, economic bonanza on the South Shore. But the overflow comes right here to the North Shore.
And we have a lot to offer over here. The bridge is only 24 miles.
You figure hotel rooms on the South Shore pretty much booked for Super Bowl weekend and Carnival, but they're getting to be something like hen's teeth up here on the North Shore as well.
The hotel occupancy is at full capacity from Thursday to Monday.
We had some blocks from the NFL Fan Experiences Travel Agency, and they didn't fill up right away. We were a little bit nervous that we were not going to see the overflow for the Super Bowl, but at the last minute came through, and we are totally sold out.
It is much the same story for hotels and motels across the North Shore. There was a handful of rooms left earlier in the day, most booked by corporations, though, and most hotels are at or near capacity.
We call it the super region, and so we are all benefiting from being close to one another.
Sure, and we're ready for them. I mean, we're fully staffed right now, ready to go.
Restaurants on the North Shore ready to take advantage of the Super Bowl as well. With hotels full around them, the iconic Acme Oyster House should be shucking through the weekend and beyond.
That's true. I mean, we'll be having our little shindig here on Sunday. Hopefully get a few people in here, have some oysters, enjoy the Super Bowl. It'd be great.
And North Shore leaders aren't just looking at the weekend. Washington, Tangipahoa, and St. Tammany all pooling their resources to do economic business while the business is here.
As folks come in, we're asking them, hey, we know you're here from the Super Bowl. We hope you have a great time, but come back and see us. We'd love to have a talk with you about economic development, about expansion, about relocation.
So that 24-mile-long red carpet is set to roll out, the North Shore ready to make some of that proverbial hay.
We have a lot to offer, and we're excited to be next door to New Orleans.
So suffice it to say, the North Shore all set to share in that Super Bowl party. On your side on the North Shore, Heath Allen, WDSU.